Well, you clicked on this video, so either you really like mowing or you are extremely bored. Either way, this is about 45 minutes of your life that you'll never get back. And you burn it all up on me. So thank you for that. A lot of people have asked for an end of year video, a video recap. Well, I know it's a little past end of year, but this is a recap of 2017. I've been wanting to do this for a while, and I wasn't sure how to get my videos back, because once I upload them to YouTube, I delete them, because I only have a laptop and I don't want to take up all my memory. I do not have an external hard drive, but I'm going to get one. Either way, I wasn't really sure how to get my videos back off of YouTube, to put them into a program, my editing program, so that I could make this video. So I did what any smart person would do, and I called Brian from Top Notch, and he had the answer for me. So blame him for this video. Without him, this video wouldn't be possible. I like to give credit where credit's due, and it all goes to him. The idea for this video is based from a video that Mike from Something to Look At did last year. So all the credit to him for giving me the idea. And that is the end of it. That's all the talking you're going to hear from me. That's the only narration on this video. The rest is going to be nothing but whatever music I was able to find to put on it. So here you go. I hope you enjoy. And thank you for all the support you've given me over the last couple years, especially this last year. My subscriber count went up over 1,000 in 2017 alone. I know it's no big deal for all you big guys that got the tens of thousands subscribers, but whatever. I don't care about that. All I care about is people enjoy it. I don't care if it's 10 people or 10,000 people. You guys know that. Anyway, here it is. Enjoy the video. Thank you again. It means a lot to me, the support that you guys give me, and I hope you enjoy it from here. Oh, one more thing. If you haven't noticed, I've taken all the monetization off of my YouTube channel. I got sick of YouTube constantly changing my settings for monetization. I don't really care about the money. I never made a whole ton off it anyway. So I got rid of it all. You will not have to worry about those in-video ads anymore from me. You will not have to worry about hitting the skip to skip the ads or waiting for an ad to finish so that you can watch my video. It's all gone. My whole thing is for people to enjoy my videos and to get everything you can get out of them and for entertainment. I don't care about the money. I make my own money. So you don't have to worry about that from me anymore. Again, thank you very much. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for the words of encouragement that everyone gives me. And thank you for all the help. Here's to a great 2018, and enjoy this recap from 2017.
the one you wanna call when it's cold outside. I will always be the one that's right here standing by your side. Open up your heart and let me in. I promise not to break you. I promise I'll be all that you want. So let
we're dreaming in the dark. We are nothing more than dust. Search but you stay lost. We are